Well, Michael was talking about goal scoring. In 12 games since the turn of the year, Chelsea have scored 5 goals. Since the turn of the year, Chelsea have spent $300 million. 5 into 300 million. I read somewhere that Kim Kardashian's mansion in the Santa Monica Hills is worth $60 million. Well, that's a Kim Kardashian mansion for every goal that Chelsea have scored for the money they've spent.